Okay, so if you guys are far apart, you're not really talking to each other, right? But now, if I bring you guys, if you guys are close together, you're kind of pushing each other along, right? Because you don't really, electrons don't like other electrons, so it's exactly, you're like pushing each other, right? Exactly. So, we also can see some shift when you guys can interact, right? And so, this is kind of a complicated thing because, like, you have many electrons and your particles might be different shapes. Like, you might be a triangle or you might be a sphere. And so, like, it's kind of some of the unanswered questions in plasmonics are, like, how can we manipulate these particles to make you guys interact more?